Hey guys, thank you so much for clicking on my video. My name is Jess, and it has been a hot minute since I have done a video. I generally did videos every Tuesday and Thursday, have them uploaded on YouTube, but I kind of stopped doing that because we actually adopted a rescue puppy. So we named him Chandler, and he's super, super sweet. We love him to death, and I really just wanted to take the time to train him and make sure that he felt comfortable in this new house with these new people. When we got him in November, he was around 4 months, and we've had him for about 2 months now, so he's almost 6 months old, and it definitely took some time to house train him. It said that he was house trained, but I think maybe, you know, it was just a new experience, new atmosphere for him, so it took a couple of days, about 10 days to actually potty train him. In retrospect, it doesn't really seem that long, but when it was happening, it felt like forever. But he's a really good boy, he's so sweet, and we're so happy to have him. So you'll be seeing Chandler on my channel as well as on my Instagram because I like to upload little videos about him too. So yeah, so I took off some time to train him, and then also it was the Christmas season, holidays, so we were driving back to Vancouver to visit friends and family. And yeah, I just decided to just train the pup. It was Christmas time anyways, and I wasn't going to be able to do videos while I was at home, so I figured I would just wait until the new year. So here we are. So thank you so much for clicking on my video and hanging out with me. For today's video, we're actually going to be using the Urban Decay Elements Palette. This guy has been out for a little bit now, but I have had my eye on it for quite some time, so I'm very happy that I got it for Christmas. So thank you to my brother and his lovely wife. I'm very excited to use this. So if you haven't seen this palette before, it's really quite nice because it has a lot of colors. I am really excited to use this, and I think I'm gonna go for a purple look today. So that's what we're gonna be doing today. Before we get started though, I would love it if you would subscribe to my channel. I put out new videos every Tuesday and Thursday, usually. So yeah, hit that subscribe button and then we can hang out all the time. All right, let's get started. So I'm gonna be starting with this color here, Antidote. I'm going to be placing it all over the lid and in the crease as well. I'm using a Sigma E40 and it's a little bit stained, so just ignore that. I'm gonna go in with this color here, Elemental, in the crease. And I'm using the same brush. I'm using a clean E40 to just blend everything. I'm gonna go in with this purple color here, Hex Remedy, and I'm gonna be using my finger to place that on the outer corner and like middle-ish part of my lid. I'm gonna blend it a bit. Blending it kind of made it go away. I'm using an E55 with the same Hex Remedy to try and place that a little bit more precisely. I'm gonna use this color here, Electric Air, and I'm also gonna use my finger and place that on the rest of my lid. Getting a bit more of that darker purple on the outer V. Okay, I feel like it's going on better on this eye than this eye. It's a bit patchy. Ooh. Gonna go in with a little bit more Antidote just on the edges. I'm gonna use the center color here, Luna, on my inner corners. I'm using a Sigma E30. I'm gonna go in with this color here, Volcanic, and I'm gonna run that on my lower lash line. I'm using a Sigma E55 brush, and I'm just gonna put it on the very, very tippity top here, and then use it to line my under lash line. I'm using the Maybelline Colossal Cat Eye Mascara. All right guys, so we are all done with the look, and I'm pretty happy with how it turned out, but I do have to say it was kind of difficult to work with. The dark purple especially is just the only one that I had issues with. So this dark one, Hex Remedy, this guy right here, it was really difficult to work with. When I was trying to blend it, it would just kind of like sweep away, so that was difficult. I was able to kind of layer it on continuously to get the dark color that I wanted, but it was hard to work with. So I am happy with how the look turned out, but I've heard in general that dark purples are really difficult to make, so I'm not gonna just, you know, be too negative about it. Every other color that I used worked really, really nicely. I'm really loving this guy here, this Electric Air. It's like a silvery, like purple shift white color. I don't know, but I really like it. It's pretty. It's what I have on the center of the lid. And yeah, I really like this a lot. I can't wait to dig into it more because there are so many different colors to play with in here. So yeah, what do you guys think about this look? Leave me a comment down below. I love chatting with you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. I would love to have you back. All right, you guys, take care. Bye.
Come here. Come say hi. No, over here. I know, that's a lot of makeup. Oh, goodness. This is the camera. Say hi. Okay, can you sit? Hey, Chan. The Chan man. Yeah, I'll leave that alone. Hey, you're a bad listener. Sit.
Oh, that's my good boy. You're so good.
You're a good boy. This is Chandler. Say hi.
Yes. Oh, I know that's lipstick. You can't have.
Today, we're going to be playing with the Urban Decay Elements Palette. Elements.
Is this stained or do I need to clean this?
Okay.
I don't mean to flip you off, sorry. Ugh, I have the worst lighting today. Where's the sun?
Oh, I got a haircut. It's quite shorter. I cut off like 4 inches or something, so I'm not really sure how I'm feeling about it. I don't hate it, but I don't know. It's all right. It's good.